idea what's happening. But I haven't watched no videos or anything. So let's just get into it. Okay, let's do survival. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Pretty nice art there. Ooh. I don't know if there's gonna be like a cinematic or anything. I don't know. Oh, there. Unworld Entertainment Presents. Oh, I got. Oh, I thought that was an iPhone or something. Okay. Those are pretty nice. The peepers are green now. I want to check this out. Get all the abandoned PDAs here. I don't know, maybe that's our group. Keep calm. The Vesper.
Station Zero, this is Vesper. Come in.
Hi, Sam.
We lost contact with Jeffries up at the research site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Understood.
You know, the formal bit's cute, but we've shared a womb. Would it kill your career to act like we'd met before?
Robin, you know these conversations are monitored.
I don't care who knows it's cute. I've been here 2 weeks, we've hardly spoken.
Because you went straight to the planet. Find Jeffries, chat later.
Yes, Mom.
Can I get that stuff? Okay, whatever. Okay, what's this thing? Nothing really. You can double jump. Okay, whatever. Let me climb that again. I want to get that. I want to get inside that too. I bet this is just the cinematic. We're supposed to head over here. Oh, it's like it's looking at me. That's a weird eyeball. Oh. There's like maybe a storm. Look at that thing. What is that? Is that like our base? I want to get up there.
denied. Further efforts will be denied forcefully. Concede, Robin Hoodoo.
How do you know my name? I come in peace. Sam, the building just powered up. It spoke to me.
Are you safe? It's never done that before.
I'm fine. No sign of Jeffries.
I've got an electrical storm on the sensors.
Oh, I think it's already here.
That cavern isn't stable. I want you to get back to...
Sam? Damn it!
So, it said I wanted to get back to there. Oh shoot, that's scary. I haven't explored everything yet. There's nothing really. Had to get back, I guess. I would hate if there's... I guess I just keep walking forward. Oh yeah, there's the base. Ooh, look at that. I'm gonna take full damage if I go down there. So I just jump in. Oh. This is pretty nice.
Your environment is no longer safe, and your PDA has rebooted in emergency mode. Be advised, high wind speeds will cause lethal exposure in 4 minutes.
Hate if there's just like a Reaper Leviathan over here or something like that. Should get more. I'm out of water. I'm like swimming under. What?
New creature discovered.
Wait, so I don't have any base or anything. Ooh, those pink ones are cool, but what? I have no base or anything. Hey, penguins. What the heck are those? Oh, that was cute.
New creature discovered.
Bladderfish.
Robin, come in.
Oh. I copy. I'm out in open water.
Stay where you are. I'm sending a rescue shuttle.
No, I'm okay. I just need shelter.
Fine, I'm sending a temporary habitat instead. Look up.
Thank you, Sam.
Call me when you get there.
Ooh. That's inside the air. let's just explore more things. This is so cool. I feel so free because I have no idea, like, where anything could be, like, any scary monster. It's cool. I don't like those sounds, though. Go to the place over there. Why's it gonna be inside the water? That's kind of annoying. Is this gonna be survival? Ooh, that's cool. Are we gonna meet new people? This is way nicer than the last one.
Sam, I'm at the habitat. Any word on Jeffries?
Nothing yet.
And the facility? It said my name. I need to know why.
I know.
Is there like any?
Make something to eat, get equipped. I'll have answers by then.
Will do.
Oh, no! Oh. I don't want to cook that. Food.
New creature discovered.
Oof. Oh, is there gonna be stalkers again? Oh, that's nice. Oh, what are... Oh, it's a grab track. Oh shoot. It's getting a little bit more darker. I guess I'm nervous. I don't want to go down there. Where's my bait? Oh, there it is. The frick is that?
Oxygen.
No. I have to remember about my oxygen.
Oxygen.
I know. Silicone rubber, Cleveland seed cluster. Wait, what was that again? What else was it? Oh, titanium. And I guess you can just find titanium. Okay. Okay. Going out. I already saw some of that. I don't like it. I don't like that it's dark right now.
New creature discovered.
Oh, there's the. Can I find any of those? Good thing there's no stalkers anymore. Well, there's still that planet. Wait, what's the planet inside the water now? Can we head to that planet? I guess those are the new stalkers. They don't seem that bad. New titanium. Oh, that's one of those. There's way more things you need to, Oh, there's the stuff I need.
New blueprint acquired.
Got that. What else did I need? Oh yeah, I have everything.
Oxygen.
Oh, there's thunder. Lightning. Oh, those things are cool. The bridges. Okay. There's a bunch of those inside a group. Can't get any of them though. This is a cool base. Hooked eye. Oh, when you discover plants, then you get to get new. Okay, some rubber. There's new animations now for that. Survival knife. I'll just put all the that stuff. Ooh, those sound effects are pretty cool. I guess I should just well, I should drink this water for no, I don't wanna do that. I wanted to drink that water. Oh. So. I feel like something is watching me. It's probably those things. Tried to kill me. Where did I find those grapevines? I think. There's more lightning.
Oxygen.
That looks weird. I just don't really like that our base is underwater. So, if we are in danger, and if there's like a Leviathan somewhere, and then when we, go inside there, we can. They can hit us, basically.
Oxygen.
There's so much of those. Seems like it doesn't really matter if it's, day or anything. it's really dark down here. I don't like those noises. I have nothing really to expect. What if I go down there? I don't have enough
oxygen.
Oh shit. Come on. Yes. How am I going so far away from the base? Feels like nothing. I'm just trying to find the things that I found. Oh, there's
oxygen.
I definitely need an air tank.
New blueprint acquired.
Creep vine sample. Is that the creep vine sample? Now what else did I need to have? Pathfinder tool. Oh, I needed the battery. Oh, I needed ribbon plant. Where do you find ribbon plant? I guess I could just keep. We don't get anything bad. Where do you get ribbon plant? Nothing has tried to kill me yet. Oh, maybe that's for the plant. There's different kinds of creepers now. Okay, why am I going? How am I going so far away from the base? I'm barely going, like, any speed. Oh, inventory full. What do I not need? Don't need that.
Oxygen.
Thought I found ribbon. Oh, yeah. I feel like there's like. Gonna be monsters over there. Well, I don't know. It's because it's so far away. And if I'm right, then I'm right, I guess. Oh, it's like really. There's not that much stuff to cut. I feel like those are the ribbon plants. If they're not, then what are ribbon plants? Do you just pick them up? Oh, that
oxygen.
Might be ribbon that. gives food.
Oxygen.
Why always oxygen? And I don't trust those things. Well, not those things. Those things look peaceful. It's the things down here. At least they're not as annoying as the stalkers.
Uploaded to PDA.
Robin, the boss wants a sit rep.
I'm cold, I lost all my gear, and I'm no wiser to what's going on. But I'm alive.
I can't authorize another drop. Hold on. There's an emergency cache. Hasn't been touched since the scouts landed 6 months ago. Could be useful.
Send me the coords.
On your HUD.
Go there. That's probably gonna be my first big monster. Who knows? Probably you guys do. I don't know. I'll be so mad if there's an actual monster. I have to get ready.
Oxygen.
Oh, I found a sea glide fragment. I need a sea glide, but the thing is, I can't find. Let's go a little bit. It's all the way over there. I'm not ready at all. Oh, there's normal, oh, there's those, and then there's the normal ones. Where is the normal? And then those are the normal ones. That's creepy. Oh. Please don't be one of those ones. Come on.
Oxygen.
Where am I? Where the heck am I? Found any new monsters or anything yet. I just can't find this ribbon thing.
Oxygen.
Oh, I need more water. I've been looking for this room and stuff.
Oxygen.
For so long. I want to know where to get that. I'm heading back to my base because I gotta see what it's called again. And I'll just get the ribbon thing. The ribbon. Gotta see what it looks like. Ribbon plant. That looks so weird. Where's ribbon? Oh, well, it's ruin. Ribbon plant. That's what it looks like. Oh, shoot. We'll just put that inside there. Yeah, I need some more drinks. Okay.
Oxygen.
Huh. Oh, there's ribbon plant. Well, I guess it's inside cave systems. I got a battery, now I can make one of those, what do you call it? Oh yeah, I can make a scanner now. That's pretty good. Now since I have a scanner, I can scan stuff. Wait, can you scan yourself again? It's probably not about that, this. Now I can finally scan the graph trap. I can scan whatever those are. No, I can't scan those. Ooh. I can scan a hoop fish.
Oxygen.
I found the sea moth. There's a sea moth fragment somewhere. I don't really remember where. But where's the grav trap? Oh, no.
Oxygen.
Okay. there's one. One out of two. I saw a second one. But can't find it. I definitely saw the other
oxygen
grav trap thing. Well, the grav trap. Inside the water, though. Why is the planet inside the water? Is this on a different planet? Dark down there, and I feel like there's something. Oh, finally. Oh, I want to scan those things. Why is there always lightning? I didn't even get struck by it. Oxygen when I had found it. the other grav trap fragment. Good.
New blueprint acquired.
Yep. I want to see what it does. Trap pathfinder? No. Where's the grav trap? I got the grav trap thing, but it was inside here. Use artificial gravity to attack trapped light objects and small creatures. That's pretty cool. I found the sea moth fragment. Oh, wait. I should just make fins. Okay, fins. Fiber mesh. How do you get fiber mesh? Creep vine sample. I had a creep vine sample. Oh, not. I have one rotten creep vine sample. Oh, one more? I don't think so. Oh, yeah, I threw all my creep vine sample out. I should have known that I needed it. Oh, there it is. There's not any of those annoying stalkers. I hate those things. Yeah. Okay, I got that. Flotation device. Pathfinder 2. Flashlight scanner.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh yeah. I forgot about eating.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Wiring kit and computer chip. Ooh, there's more things. Ooh, a repair tool. Beacon, I know, I already know that. Oh yeah, I need the food. Actually pretty good. I think I'm good to go on the trip. Emergency supply pack. I'm ready to see whatever I'm gonna find. Cause that's my, well, I guess it's, well, that's where the story goes, I guess. There it is. Pretty good place. And why was it all the way down here?
New blueprint acquired.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna grab this while I'm on. That's just salt deposit. I thought there was gonna be a monster there, but there wasn't. There's new. That's a lot. Oh yeah. I should read everything that I got now. Altura. Alien Research Site Zero. During their occupation of 4546B, the mysterious race of space-faring aliens we refer to as the Almanac selected a number of sites around the planet at which to build their vast facilities. While the focus of their mission to save their kind from the bacteria was the Emperor specimen contained at the primary containment facility, their other installations served a variety of why have you applied for this role? Everyone's talking about 4546B. Who hasn't been applied? Maybe Jeffries? Interviewer. No, Jeffries signed on last week. Why this assignment? The last time we found sentient alien life was Strider V, 17 years ago. It's been fun. But frankly, I'm bored and you have telepathic squid. I should tell you that rumors are about space-faring aliens on the planet are rumors. If that's why you're here, you'll be disappointed. So there's gonna be aliens. I met xenolinguist space faring aliens are holy grail. I want it, but I don't expect to get it. Interviewer, what qualifies you for this position? There are creatures out there you couldn't imagine, let alone understand. Do you know how to talk to them? Interviewer, I think you correlate responses against stimuli, and I do what they do. If they bathe in liquid nitrogen and talk with their feet, I put on a coat and I pull a handstand. But this recruitment process, it's most alien of all, so I'm trying to relate my responses here. I want us to understand each other. Put me on that planet and I'll talk with the fish for you. Thank you, Miss Goodall. Sandra will show you out. Sandra? Okay, place worked. How many? ones can result in rapid onset of hyperthermia.
Robin, the boss wants a sit rep.
I'm cold, I lost all my gear, and I'm no wiser to what's going on.
Robin, the boss wants a sit rep.
I'm cold, I lost all my gear, and I'm no wiser to what's going on. But I'm alive.
I can't authorize another drop. Hold on. There's an emergency cache. Hasn't been touched since the scouts landed 6 months ago. Could be useful.
Send me the coords.
On your HUD.
We are different, but we go together.
Station Zero, this is Vesper. Come in.
Hi, Sam.
We lost contact with Jeffries up at the research site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Understood?
You know, the formal bit's cute, but we've shared a womb. Would it kill your career to act like we'd met before?
Robin, you know these conversations are monitored.
I don't care who knows it's cute. I've been here 2 weeks. We've hardly spoken.
Because you went straight to the planet. Find Jeffries. Chat later.
Yes, Mom.
Okay. It's getting dark again. I already went there. Then got it. Is there more things I'm supposed to... Oh, so this is basically just, like, one of all Terra's, bases, I guess. That's why they're mentioning Altera. I don't know really what to get now. I already went there, but why is it still... the end of the video, and I'll see you all later. Bye.